All right. Hey there. Welcome to Fire Emblem. The Three Hasses. A really good game. Too good a game, actually. Alright, so, just finished a battle, probably need to go battle again. See what these supports are between Mercedes and Ferdinand. Do you have anybody else in my house you can have a support with? A Constance.
Oh, Mercedes, this is unexpected.
Hello, Ferdinand. Did you come to pray?
I did. I quite like the atmosphere in the cathedral. It is holy and solemn. Perfectly suited to a noble, wouldn't you say?
I guess so.
You guess so? I think the matter is rather clear-cut. It is incumbent upon nobles that we pray regularly to the goddess. The piety of the nobles is a model for commoners. It teaches them the value of devotion.
Absolutely. I know exactly what you mean. I couldn't agree more.
These days, many nobles scarcely, if ever, pray. Look around. You and I are alone in this cathedral. It is really quite a shame.
Well, I don't really know that I count as a noble anyway.
I am afraid the nobility seems to be losing its way. When you pray, you are usually alone, right?
Yes, you're right. I usually am.
Precisely. Where are the others? Of course you cannot force people to worship. That is out of the question. Nobles must determine for themselves what they will believe and how they will pray. A religion foisted on you without your say is not much of a religion at all. Do you not agree?
Yes, I definitely agree. Definitely agree.
On the other hand, we cannot stand idly by while...
It was great talking to you, but I'm getting pretty sleepy. I'm gonna head off to bed. Good night.
Poor Ferdinand.
To conclude, Mercedes, where did she go? I must have inspired her to go out and revive the faith. Perhaps I should do the same. I cannot let her show me up.
Can I have that, can we, Ferdinand von Eyre? Okay. Check the inventories. I got trade for Havushta. Mushti with Balthus. Shamir, take a Volinary. So the marketplace, armory, right. Blacksmith, repair. I Kashmir. Okay. I really need to go to... What's going on today? Now I can save, then we can go ahead and fight, I guess. So, battle, paralog, okay, and then we'll do this one. The Field of the Eagle and the Rain.
And that is our situation.
But with so few knights, we'll surely... Ah, Professor, excellent timing.
What's going on?
Alois, you're not going to suggest we send students, are you?
I am, actually. Do you have a problem with that?
I do. We can't send them out on a knight's mission without Rhea's blessing.
I'm sure I can get the go-ahead. I'll just say the students have a new field training opportunity or something like that. Besides, we'll be there. We're not going to let them get killed by pirates.
What's this about pirates?
There are pirates causing havoc in the port of Daerdru, at the center of House Regan's territory.
The Merchants Association sent a request via the Eastern Church asking for protection.
The Eastern Church.
You haven't heard of the Eastern Church? I suppose it's because they don't have much of a presence.
The Eastern Church controls Eastern Fodlan. They don't have a standing army like we do. So, for incidents like this, they customarily ask for help from the Central Church.
I imagine they want to contribute to make their presence known in the Alliance.
Be that as it may, we knights are quite busy. We don't have personnel to spare. Therefore, we're enlisting your help.
You should have some experience dealing with pirates from your mercenary days, right?
Not me.
The students have dealt with pirates, so this shouldn't be a problem for them.
Come with us, won't you? Think of it as a training exercise. The Merchants Association will reward us handsomely.
All right, let's go.
We don't have time to lose. Let's take care of this quickly.
Gosh, she's fun as fuck, dude. She has to calm down. Okay. Definitely need Lysithia. My junk that can be. Let's do Ash. Okay. Get six more people, so this one should be fine for Constance and Happy. Okay. All right. Seems fine to me. Okay. Where's Flame?
Tremble before us. We are the great navy of Almira. Resist, and we'll burn this town to the ground.
Okay.
The Almira Navy. This is going to be tougher than I expected.
They're obviously bluffing. Seems to be working on the merchants. Shall we?
It's the knights! Please, save us! We'll reward you handsomely! It would be a disaster if they attacked our shops. Please, don't let them into town.
We've got you. Leave it to the Knights of Seros.
To work. Yep.
Here we go.
Sure thing. Too shabby.
The sun.
I won? That can't be right.
Let us away.
Stay focused.
Let me at him. Ready and able.
Leave it to me.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
It's stronger than I look, yeah? I had no other option.
As expected.
Okay. Shit, this might kill me. Oh wow.
Should I have held back?
Hmm.
destroy him with those training gauntlets. Okay. It's like giving Flayne a lot of XP. Okay. Look at that, Yuri. Looking beautiful. Last fallen area.
Stay vigilant.
You sure?
I appreciate it.
Wonderful. Sure. I like how that healing staff is still on her, though. Okay, Happy go up, Mercedes go up, Flayne go up. Okay, Shamir. Okay, let's see. I think that's it. Go Ash. My broken ass sword.
Should I have held back?
Okay.
Watch and learn. Each battle, a chance to grow. As expected.
Smash up the houses and trash the shops. Swipe anything that's not nailed down.
Okay.
If they attack the town.
That's not good. The pirates have got into town. We have to beat them quick.
You fought well.
Sure, pal. You're stronger than I look, yeah?
Let's go.
The town is under attack. We have
thanks. That is that.
Good one. Oh,
Look at that. Look at my girl happy over here.
If the town gets damaged, then who cares about the reward?
Have they even damaged anything? Because I don't see any kind of damage. Go ahead, fucking shoot him.
Boring.
Well,
this might be tough.
Okay. I didn't want my city to die.
Leave it to me.
matched.
Stay focused. Each battle, a chance to grow.
Sure, pal.
Okay.
This might be tough.
Oh, we tried.
Let us away.
Okay, let's see. Can she rally Constance? Good job, Ash.
To work.
My duty.
Okay. Waifu's coming in for the kill. That banshee. The flank.
I prevailed.
Let's go ahead. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Look at that. All right. Sorry. Just could not get that out of my throat. Look at that, flames level 15 now. Beautiful.
Sure thing.
Look at that, Yuri's level 15 now. Wonderful.
Well, we got rid of them, but the town.
Thank you. It's not much.
Well, damn. Now I'm gonna start over.